Hey guys, GameBoy3800 here once again, and I'm showing you an interesting eBay glitch. It shows I have not purchased anything, like ever. However, going into the eBay bucks, it clearly shows what I bought and how much eBay bucks I got for it, and all that good stuff. Going into my all selling tab, it shows a similar thing saying you have some of your information that's not available at this time. Please try again later. And yeah, that's about it. It says I have nothing for sale, and it says I've made no money. If you have this issue, don't worry, it's not real. Because going to your eBay history, it'll say items for sale. I think you can hit 14. And yep, you can do all the current items for sale, and it'll show them. Or you can click them through here, even though the picture doesn't show. Clicking see all items, I think does the same thing. Yep. There's nothing in the messages folder that could, you know, tell me if they're deleted. Like one time I had a thing get pulled because, like, the account wasn't fully activated, so the item was pulled. However, having the account activated brought it right back up. Or I think I had to relist it, but you know, that kind of stuff. So yeah, if this kind of stuff ever happens to you, don't worry, it's not real. Just a page glitch. Funny thing is, I'm having this issue on the laptop too, like it's showing all the, like, information's not there. Not sure why, not sure how. But, you know. Going to the eBay bucks history. I'm going to do an item you purchased. It will clearly say you bought this item, and then you can view the order details from there until, you know, you can get to the shipping. And then, yep, estimated delivery is Tuesday. I don't think it gives me a tracking number yet, because there is no tracking number yet. It's not even packed up yet, I don't think, because I just bought it. I wonder if you can buy anything with the page all glitched out like it is. But yeah, interesting eBay glitch. It's nowhere near as glitchy as YouTube. Anyone remember? A group of highly trained monkeys has been sent to the issue. We'll let you know when it's fixed. Or something along that line with the highly trained monkeys. Yep, nowhere near as broken as much bigger sites like YouTube and Google. Or Facebook, even. Facebook's been down multiple times. But yeah, temporary glitch. Let's see how long it takes to get over it.